wanted to, I came here because I wanted to learn how to be a better leader, a better businessman. It was not auto related. We worked on culture, we worked on mission statement, we worked on vision, goals, accountability, all the things that we talked about here. Customer experience. I've been working with Sean Bradley for the last 2.5 years on.
Sean Bradley, with our BDC,
and he's given us the structure. He's given us, you know, the game plan for internet leads, because just like the rest of you, we've seen our traffic go from coming in the door. Okay, our marketing still worked, but our customers weren't walking through the door. They were calling us. They were hitting us with web leads. And I realized that our salespeople were just not doing a good job, and I knew I had to make a change. So it was a tough transition. I've worked with him for the last 2.5 years, and especially recently, because we kind of ripped the Band-Aid off, we've had massive success. We took massive action. Our company, year to date, we went from, I think last year we did 60 million, and we're gonna do 85 to 90 million in sales this year, total. We were selling, we're in a small town outside of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, a town called Dillsburg. No, most of you probably never heard of it, but it's 2,500 people that live there. Okay, so I can't, you know, Miami people can't relate to Dillsburg, but we sell a lot of cars in a small town. We bring a lot of people to us. We were selling about 230 cars a month in 2018 and prior, years before. We've ramped it up. We're almost 350 per month now. Again, it's from the action that we've taken. It's from applying these principles. I came down here to Miami, and I was very intentional. I knew that I was going to make a difference. I knew I was going to take it back to my people. I knew that, you know, I knew that they deserved better. I knew that I deserved better. And I do believe, Grant, everything he says, I mean, success is my duty, okay? And I do take responsibility for that. And doing that got us these results. We're just having a banner year. We worked with Frank Kern here. You guys probably haven't heard of him yet, but I mean, cut my advertising almost 20%. And we're having these increases, cutting advertising. We've got this culture and people are coming to us to work for us now. I mean, I'm not advertising for people. I have people hitting me up daily that want to come work for my organization because, you know, we're successful and we're winning and we're advertising it. We're using social media. It's exciting. And, you know, I walk into this this environment and I've been in their sales meetings. They actually had me kick off a sales meeting one morning, which was, you know, it's beyond humbling. But the energy is just unreal. And if we can duplicate that and we can change, you know, our car dealerships and we can duplicate the energy that they have in this organization and use the principles that they're teaching us and the opportunities that are available all to you, I guarantee you, if you decide to do it, you will have success as well. So that's really all I have to say. They've done a lot for me. I wanted to give back. I wanted to just, it's been a huge impact to me personally, to my family, to my employees, and I just wanted to give back when Jeff asked me to speak. That's really all it's about. I'm open for questions if anyone has anything, but these guys are top notch. You know, Grant, I think, you know, he started it in the auto industry, and I think he was way ahead of his time. And I think now today that we should listen, okay? He says the right things. I mean, information-based selling is the right way to go. We're in a transparent market. Your customers deserve and expect a lot more than what we've given them. So keep your ears open, you know, keep your mind open. It's a great opportunity. These are great people. I've made friendships that I'll probably have for life, and you know, I'm very thankful and grateful for all of that. And that's it.
Yeah. Woo.
All right, we're on the home stretch here, and we have a lot more.